Hey everybody, this is Alice, or SamAgent625, welcoming you to the first video on my channel. Today, I'm going to show you my success in yesterday's Lord's Cup event. This is going to be a bit of a montage. I cut out all the walking my troops did, so as to cut down the amount of gameplay and the length of this video. As you can see, I was kicking the ball around, hitting the darkness surrounding my guild's hive, to gain the points from them. Now, this is my first attempt at the Lord's Cup event in quite some time, so I was relearning the mechanics, figuring out how things worked, understanding how long it takes for troops to get there, what causes the boosts, and even how far troops kick depending on what tier they are. I even had to train up tier 2 troops during this event because I needed the ability to kick the ball only 2 tiles instead of the 5 tiles from the tier 1 troops or the 10 tiles from the tier 3 troops. I managed to get quite a few darkness and managed to make it through the first 2 phases of the Solo Cup event in the time frame that I had, which was a little under 2 hours. I never made it through the third phase, but seeing as it was my first attempt, I considered how far I made it a success. Now, at this point, I decided I'm running out of darkness to destroy with this ball, so I'm going to just kick it north towards the nearest fort, which was a little over 100 miles away. And considering I only had tier 3 troops to work with, it took me some time to get there. It wound up taking me about 5 minutes to kick the ball into the fort. As I got closer to the fort, I was concerned that someone would steal my ball. And that is a lot of tiles. That is a lot of tiles. So I ended up watching my ball instead of watching my troops because of this concern. At this point, I was scared that this guy 2 tiles north of my ball would steal my ball. As you can see, he didn't. I don't know if he was being nice or if he was busy kicking other balls or if he was following the rule of first march. Here I realized that you are immediately notified if someone else kicks your ball before your army gets there, and I get the 2,000 points for hitting the fort. I go to find another ball, and this is the longest march I'm going to show, because just as I am about to get there, within like the next 20 seconds, some guy decides, I'm going to steal this ball and take the 2,000 points for myself. And he had every right to. Last I checked, there was no first march rules on the Lord's Cup event, even though I think there should be. Now, at this point, I'm at a loss of whether to continue or to just be done, as there were a lack of balls and dark nests near my location. I eventually decided to continue playing, which ended up being a good thing, as I had yet to make the second phase of the Solo Cup. I search around for a ball, which I eventually find, and then look for any dark nests near that location. I find a couple, and I decide I'm going to go for these dark nests. I can't find any others. Let's just destroy the dark nests. And because I continued, you can see right there, I made the second phase of the Solo Cup. I even find the mother load of dark nests. Now, it was quite a bit because there were between 6 and 8 dark nests, all within 10 tiles of each other. It was an impressive amount. And as I start clearing the darkness, I noticed that another one spawned in, which just added to the count. It took me a while to clear them, as I needed my tier 2 army multiple times to get even close to them, and I only had one. So I had to wait for it to get back to my turf before I could send it out again. But eventually, I do clear them. I end up getting stuck for a second as I had to send my army twice before I could even get close to these last two nests. But as I clear them, I send a tier 1 army to kick the ball back towards me. And this was probably my luckiest kick, as the ball landed just after that nest spawned in. Now, that would be my last dark nest, which I still find that kick quite impressive. I've never, it probably happens more often, but that was the only time it happened during this event for me. But yeah, this was my first attempt at the Lord's Cup. I wound up with a high score of 11,220 points. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, as I will be releasing a video on the Guild Showdown later this week, as well as a more story-oriented video in a couple of days. Leave a comment down below on how well you did during Lord's Cup. And I will see you all next time. Bye!